Investigators, they are processing the scene of another explosion in Austin, Texas. Now, last night, a package blew up on the side of the road and hurt two men on bicycles. The police chief says he assumes it's related to four explosions that happened earlier this month. People living nearby, they are under orders right now to stay inside until 10 o'clock this morning. Right before yesterday's explosion, the police chief publicly asked whoever was behind the bombs to come forward.